As a precaution, Grand Isle is already under a volunteer evacuation order. The mayor there, David Carmodel, is calling for the voluntary evacuation ahead of the storm. The mayor says the ongoing construction on Highway 1 will be severely affecting traffic, and that could cause evacuation problems. If that needs to happen, Grand Isle School will also be closed tomorrow.